Bella, what are you doing today?
Playing with Belle.
Playing with Belle?
Uh-huh. Yeah, the cart.
And you got the cart?
Uh-huh.
Wow, can you show me the parts on the cart? Can you show me the parts, Isabella?
Yeah.
Show me what you have.
Yeah, and then you have where the tongue comes out.
That's the tray.
Yeah,
and it spins, huh?
Uh-huh.
And let's come show me the button that you push.
It's the flower.
The flower? Press the button. Can you show me what's on top of the cart? What do we have up here? Show me who they are.
Bow, Mr. Teapot, Chip, and now the other type. Now I'm under the other type.
Oh, is that one on the other side too? Let's spin it around.
It's Bow and Chip and Mrs. Teapot.
Belle and Chip and Mrs. Potts.
Uh-huh.
And who is up here? Show me who these are.
Mrs. Potts, Chip, and just a teacup.
And just a teacup?
Uh-huh.
Oh, we have Mrs. Potts and Chip on the front. And there's Chip. He has a little chip in him, huh? That's why they call him Chip.
Uh-huh. Now let's do the time. How is the candle, Mrs. Potts, and Chip?
Yeah. And there's flowers on all of the wheels.
Belle and the Beast.
Belle and the Beast. And who do you have with you? Ooh, that's Belle when she was a kid.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and her hair is all crazy and fell out, huh?
And she has a little bun.
She has a little bun, yeah.
Uh-huh.
It looks like the rest of her hair is all crazy and needs brushed. So, what are you gonna do? Are you gonna have a tea party?
No, it's hair long.
Are you gonna have a tea party?
Tea party.
A tea party? Okay, pick Belle up and show me how you have your tea parties.
Hey, Belle, we're gonna have a tea party. Would you like to join us?
You have to talk louder so I can hear you.
Hey, Belle, me have a tea party. Would you like to join us? Yeah. Can't make it.
Oh, are you trying to make her sit in there? Here, how about you turn her this way?
Okay.
Look, she fits right up there.
Yeah.
Look, your arms are all blue from the slime you were playing with earlier.
Yeah, Mrs. Potts.
Pouring some tea in Chip. And the other cup. Which cup should we give Belle?
The Chip.
We should give Belle Chip.
Uh-huh.
Oh, can you get it on there?
No.
You need some help?
Yeah.
See, there's a little hole down there that you have to set on there.
Now
and sometimes it's a little hard.
Now here's Chip.
There's Chip. I don't know if Chip will stay in her hand, so you just might have to help her drink it. She is a little girl, remember? You're gonna have some tea?
Now let's have more tea.
More tea?
Uh-huh.
Whoa, you guys are thirsty.
Uh-huh. Chip. And...
Your brother's being loud in there playing with his cars. Is it good tea?
Yeah.
Do you have sugar in your tea?
Yeah.
Do you have milk in your tea?
We have all the things that go in the tea in it.
All of the things that go in the tea in it. Okay. I think you guys might have enough tea now. Oh, Belle fell out. You gotta be careful. She bumped her head. Do you have anything? Do you have anything else for your tea party?
Jump on the bottom.
Oh, is there a tray down there? What do you have in there? What is that? Cake? Pie? What is that?
Cupcake pie.
Is that pie?
Uh-huh.
Can you set it down and show me what kind of pie you have? Oh, what kind of pie is this?
The blue?
The blue is what?
Blueberries.
And what is this one?
An apple.
An orange? I think that might actually be a peach. It kind of looks like a peach.
A peach.
So yeah. Maybe that's peach pie. Uh-huh. And what is the green?
Apple.
And purple is a plum.
Plum.
And what kind of pie are you going to eat?
I'm going to eat the orange.
The peach?
Uh-huh.
Okay, and what other kind? There's two of you, so you each get to have two pieces, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah, one.
So you're going to eat the peach kind? Oh, Belle fell again. Oh, no. Here, how about you set her down here with you? Here, set her right here in your lap. Spread your lap. There you go, set her right there. Then she'll sit up, huh?
Oh, she's picking up the pie.
Yeah.
She comes to the one, she wants the other one.
She wants the blueberry.
Uh-huh.
Maybe you should feed her some blueberry then.
Okay. But after we have a tea party.
We already had our tea party, remember? So let's eat your pie now.
Uh-huh.
She's eating all the icing off. She's supposed to eat the whole thing. Goofy Belle. Are you going to eat your peach now?
Yeah. Oh, Chip knows what one he wants. Chip wants this one.
Oh, Chip's going to get one? You're going to share with Chip and Miss Potts? Chip's eating plum. And what kind is Miss Potts gonna have?
I think she's gonna have the green apple.
She's gonna have the green apple?
Uh-huh. No. She's looking at the eighth or not.
Oh, she's looking the icing off.
Not eating the whole bottom.
Well, at least she ate all of hers. Nom, nom, nom.
Now a basket.
Wait, did you eat yours?
Oh, no.
You forgot to eat yours, Goopy.
And done.
Everybody's done with their tea and their pie. Ah, Belle fell again. You better be careful, girlie. That's like the fourth time you dropped her. No wonder her hair is all crazy. Maybe you should just hold her so she quits falling.
Now a birthday surprise for Belle.
A birthday surprise for Belle?
Uh-huh.
Let's see, what is it? Here, Vincent, watch out, buddy.
She left it open.
What is that?
A wand.
Hold it still, let me see. A magic wand. Uh-huh. Wow.
It has a picture of Belle, yeah?
It has a picture of Belle.
And then Belle's in the middle.
And Belle's in the middle. Okay, is Belle gonna do some magic?
Uh-huh.
Maybe you should pick her up so she's not laying on the ground, huh?
Magic. Make my mommy Belle.
Make your mommy Belle? What? Make Vinny bell. Vinny doesn't want to be bell. Bunch of bells?
Magic, make daddy bow. Magic, make me bow. I make mom have the gloves. Make Sophie have the gloves. Make Vinny have
the gloves. Well, we call you Belle, don't you? Because your name is Isabella. So we call you Belle. Is that why you like her so much?